Here comes the first question. Does my vote matter? Does my vote matter? Yes, every vote matters. Maybe you are concerned about education, security, or getting a job. Maybe you are unhappy about how the country is run. So participate. That is how we all get the representatives we need. I want to know, will the elections change anything? No elections anywhere lead to immediate miracles, but they are a first step towards the kinds of change we need. See, democracy, I know, can be frustrating, but if we give us a chance to speak out, then that's, to me, totally worth it. Okay, so last question. Why is it important for women to participate in the election and to vote? That is definitely a great question, because how can we have an Iraq that represents all of the people when half of the people isn't hurt? And this is why we need women to go and vote. And this is why we need women to join the office. And I call on all my sisters to join me in participating on Election Day, because our experiences matter. Our views matter. But most importantly, our hopes matter.